To bring you concerning this Arctic blast we're in, the energy emergency seems to be subsiding in the last 90 minutes. Southwest Power Pool, or SPP, downgraded its emergency status to a level 1. By comparison, yesterday we were at a level 3, the highest level there is. That's when those controlled blackouts were required. With today's update, the threat of more of those rolling power outages is reduced. However, they are still asking everyone to conserve for the time being.